name's Alice and I am 5 years old. And today I'll be showing you how to draw a watermelon. I hope you enjoy it. And what you'll need is some pens and a piece of paper. I just use these Arteza pens. And the first colour I'm going to be using is red. And what shape you'll have to draw is about like half of a circle. Kind of like that shape. And then you'll need your black. And what you'll need with your black, you'll go out the red a little bit and come down. And then make it to the other side. And then go back in. And then you'll need your green. What you'll have to do with your green, you'll have to colour it in. I think you might have to do the outline first. You can just colour it in green if you want to first. Or you can do the outline. Well, I'm doing the outline. And then I'm going to colour it in. What you'll have to do with that, you can draw a little face if you want to. I'm drawing a very cute face. And if you can't draw a cute face, just do it how you like it. And you can just colour it in like this. Drawing some eyelashes, and the last thing I'm going to draw is a bow. And then I'm going to draw little pips. I'm going to colour my watermelon in red and my bow in pink. Okay, now you'll need to colour in your bow. The colour I'm going to colour in my bow, I'm going to colour it in pink. And that's the watermelon finished. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you like my watermelon too. Make sure you subscribe and press that bell button. See you in my next video. Bye!